Hi, Danger Man, the Urban Superhero. This is another Danger Man moment.
Okay, you know, it's just
down
a small
here at the Jackson Limousine,
you know,
turkey giveaway.
But you know, it's just a small token of our appreciation
to say
how much we love and appreciate you, and it's from all of us here at the morning show
Tuesday
too.
Morning.
Because of my crew makes this morning
bit.
Show possible. Shirley,
check it out.
Carly, Tommy. So, from all of us to all of you out there in Detroit, and especially in Focus City, right there in Focus Hope Community Outreach Center, you know, just, hey man, just keep God in your life, man. God is in the blessing business all day long. All day, every
day, people
day
are
you pass
all lined
out.
Up. Some people
why
have been
not
lined
you?
Up overnight.
Amen. Okay. Steve, thank you so much.
I have a
really appreciate you, the entire show.
Hanging out,
you know, you're more
doing
than just a
thing.
Radio show. You're really a pillar of the community. We feel like you got a house right downtown in Jefferson, baby.
Making it happen right here at the Jackson Turkey giveaway.
People,
you know, turkey and all the fixings. So it's going
to
be
a
great
that,
Thanksgiving
right?
for a lot of folks here. We are.
I don't know if you can put me down on Jefferson, but you can damn sure put me down on
turkey giveaway. It's cold.
We got
you know, superheroes get cold.
That's why I like to gamble at
KJLH Radio.
House shout out.
Yeah, in the background you hear Steve Harvey on the radio because it's a live broadcast.
I like that.
You can hear Steve Harvey out here. And this is what we're doing today. Look at the lines of people down the street. Yeah, so I'm in the hood here where I do the most good. All right. So anyway, this is Danger Man. Looking forward to a great morning.
Well, Martin over this month's election
guys,
defeat, as many have been soul searching. They're apparently not finding Mitt Romney's recent